Mohenjo Daro has been a very challenging but a very, very rewarding experience at the same time. Challenging in body and mind, but rewarding in spirit and soul. There are a few things that I value above everything else in life. I value friends, I value family, I value love. And this journey has been a journey that upholds, stands for, and amasses all three in many ways. But even above all these three, there is one thing that I admire most in this entire world, and that is character. And this journey has been a journey that has reaffirmed strength of character for me, and I think for the rest of the entire team here.
It's our second collaboration together after Jodha Akbar, as far as Ashu, Hritik and us are concerned. It's an incredible honor to be associated with this film, and on behalf of the entire team of UTV, I'd like to say we're thrilled about what the next 1 month is going to bring the audiences in cinemas.
It is such a joyous journey of working with Rehman, I cannot tell you. The way he works, the way he does his detailing, the way he creates these little sounds. I don't know how he does it.
I learned from you.
Actually, I wanted to ask you, and forgive me for asking on a public platform like this, that what is your mind process when you create a sound like this over here in which the toorooo, how does it come to you?
It's just imagination, I think, because when I heard the story from you, and then the way you had envisioned, and initially when you said Mohenjo Daro, I thought it's going to be in like historic documentary, which is going to be so boring. But then when I saw the movie, and when you showed me all the pictures and all the previews, and it really inspired me. And so I always try to go to that zone and unearth with my imagination.